The Murray State men's basketball team kicked off its official regular season with a 50-39 victory over East Tennessee State University. The Racers have now won 21 straight home openers and pushed the home game winning streak to 20 games. The offense started off slow with the team missing its first 8 shots, but then quickly picked up. Murray State was led by senior B.J. Jenkins, who had 14 points, 3 rebounds, 3 assists, and 2 steals.
And the head coach, Billy Kennedy.